It's not a thought that the devil will take advantage on them. It's a thought and a plan of victory. Lord, I ask that, Lord, you give them victory. Give your children victory. In the name of Jesus. Every heart that is bleeding here, as you are living this place right now, I'm seeing total restoration. The heart that is bleeding in your marriage, in your marriage.